Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another Shira video. Currently, we are in that hiatus period where not much is coming out or releasing, but July, August is that time. So, to lead up to these releases, here is what I want to see in Shira and the Princesses of Power Season 3. Character development. Now, Season 1 was packed to the brim with character development. Seriously, that episode 11 was amazing. The best episode of this show by far, and definitely up there comparing it to other shows. But I felt Season 1 did so much, and Season 2 just took a little step back. Now, granted, there were 6 less episodes. Whose idea was that, honestly? But this might have been the reason for the lack of character development. So for Season 3, regardless of whether some monkey decides to have a low episode count, I want to see some extra character development that is on par with that of Season 1. Some more tension between the villains and the heroes, and definitely more beef between Catra and Adora. Some side stories. Now, this is a weird one coming from me, but we've had a lot of action happening in the story. And I know a war is going on, but I wouldn't mind seeing one or two side stories. You know, like The Last Airbender. This is very hard to do, because either you get too carried away and you lose pacing of the actual story, or the side story is just not meaningful enough and it feels like a waste of time. If they can strike a balance, I think this will be a really good addition to take a little away from the main story and give us a change of scenery. But it has to be done right. More power. Now, Shira is supposed to be one of the greatest princesses to have ever lived. But so far, we've seen her use her full power once or twice. And we don't even know if that is her full power. So what I would love to see is for her to just go all out sometime. Yes, currently she is training with Light Hope, so maybe in Season 3 we will see this training come to an end, or her progress in the training a lot more. And then gaining some abilities to fight the Horde, and showing us some of her cool, amazing powers. Hordak. This man was working on some top secret stuff. And that is so interesting. Him and Imtrapta have built some crazy power supply, enough to teleport entire armies, and even kill people right on the spot.
You could transport troops and weapons, whatever you need, from one side of the planet to the other!
The chamber he is using to kill Catra? Man, I do want to know what happens to her. But even more than what happens to Catra, I want to see this guy's backstory. How is he so smart? Of course, he's not as smart as Imtrapta, but still. And where is he from? What else can he do? Does he have any powers? Currently, he's just chilling in the Fright Zone, but I want to see this man in action. Maybe fighting Adora himself, or going and doing things himself, instead of just sitting in his chair with his little spy, spying on everybody. And finally, the number one thing I want to see in She-Ra Season 3, this new character, man. From the Season 3 tweet, we saw this character is going to be coming into the story. Now, I'm not a Grayskull buff, so I have no idea who this is. But damn, this looks like one evil character. Or person, or alien, or whatever. So what I do want to see is this character having a big role in Season 3. The villain, or the hero even, but just give me your all and show me what this character can do. I don't want them to just throw this under, as they have hyped it up big time by basically headlining Season 3 with this character. So I am expecting something big, and I do hope they follow that through. Anyways, that is going to be the video for today. Another shorter one, because I do have exams happening right now. A what I want to see of She-Ra Season 3. Of course, there are some minor things like more episodes, and some minor characters I want to see the stories of, but these are just minor compared to the big ones I listed just before. The release date is August 2nd, and I am very, very excited. Hopefully it does live up to the hype. Let me know down below your hopes for the next season. But with that, my name is Rohan. Make sure you subscribe for everything She-Ra. And until next time.
Come along and I see the sun, it sets down on my tired city. Wind blowing on my face, I wonder.